What's up, guys? PvP, we are back with Sniper Elite 4 Italia. And we took a little break as we ended the last episode. Now we're going to continue on with this episode. And let's see, we finished the viaduct. I think that's what it is. Viaduct, yeah. With the Nazis' huge cannon on the bridge. Took us a little while to get through that because there were so many enemies. And partly because I wanted to kill them all. Yeah, so it looks like this has not changed too much that I can see. But yeah, we did level up quite a few levels last time. So we helped Angel with the Viaduct, which then in turn allowed us to get some trust from her, which is good. But now we're going to, it looks like, the dockyard. Change our weapons out and stuff like that in a second, but Lorino Dockyard. An Allied reconnaissance plane has spotted mysterious shipments being brought into Lorino Dockyard. Your job is to sneak in under the cover of darkness and discover what the Germans are up to. Find out what the shipments contain and where they're being sent, then prepare the area for a covert Allied bombing raid. Okay, so we just gotta sneak in and not get detected. Perfect. So, ooh, yes, we have an upgrade skill here. Alright, what is this? So we got our heart rate. Okay, what is this? Acquire extra items, ammo from searches, accelerate, find binocular target focus speed. I want to say probably improved ammo search, because maybe we'll find like suppressed ammo. Focus target speed. Not really a big deal to me, I don't think. We'll find out. But I think we can upgrade our skin, maybe? Oh, just upgrades, okay. So, zoom has been gotten. Recoil. Shoulder aimed kills. That was easy to do. So, how is it ranking damage now? Okay, seems like our starter gun is pretty much a badass gun now. Good God. Coil dampening. We might just stick with our Springfield the entire time. The grenades on their belts? That's interesting. Zoom. I mean, I'm kind of prone to keep the gun we have. Didn't realize that getting those upgrades would, cause it'd be such a badass gun. Unless I'm missing something. What happens if I take the upgrades off? What would happen? Can I not take them off? Well, I guess not. Because I wanted to do a compare of, like, what it was. Dang. Okay. Purchase. Oh, I can purchase it. Assuming the points are up in the top right where my face is. Gotcha. So let's see here, can we do anything here? No. I can actually do all that pretty easily. Alright, let's check our pistols. So, what did we do? 30 meters. Kills from above, okay. 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 That shouldn't be too hard to do damage-wise. We can do that. Might not be as much as that, but we can increase the damage a little bit. Okay. Interesting. Alright, so spur suppressed ammo. Let's do it. Alright. So this should be pretty good. Sneaking in under darkness. Hopefully I'll be able to improve my stealthiness. Alright. Let's talk to our compadres here in the camp before mission starts. So radio, we'll hold off on that. This guy from the boat.
Does the angel know how bad it is?
She's our leader. She has other concerns. Without her, we are nothing.
I get the feeling she doubts herself.
She stepped in when Boehm's people snatched their father. He was an extraordinary man.
He casts a long shadow, I understand.
She's a worthy successor to her father. If only she knew that.
So Boehm's people took him.
No one ever saw a body.
That's gotta be hard on her.
It's not just that, Karl. OSS knew her father had been taken. But he wasn't classified. A strategic asset. So they did nothing to help him. Nothing.
That's interesting. Alright, so let's talk to Sofia.
Fearsome looking blade.
It was my father's.
Oh, I like the eagle. That's pretty cool.
Boehm's people took him in the dead of night. There's been no word. Nothing. Ever since.
I'm sorry.
There is a quotation from a poet. A mighty flame follows a tiny spark. My father was a spark. That's why they followed him.
The Partisans? I didn't realize.
He was my father, and their leader.
It's a tough act to follow.
Yes, it is. But unless I find a body, I won't stop hoping. Hope is what carries us through.
Okay, I can understand
that. Feeling good about your little victory at the viaduct?
Did as you asked.
Thank you for that, Lieutenant. But the Partisans are hanging by a thread. We need ammo, fuel, medicine. Madre Madonna, we need a medicine.
Typhus?
It's sweeping Allgara. Some of our people are already showing signs of infection. We know the Nazis are transporting vaccines via the dockyard. If you could find out where it is.
I'll see what I can do.
Alright. So what we got here? Let's see. Let's talk to Weaver. See what he's got.
Good work on the Partisans, Karl. OSS is mighty pleased. And what with that, and Sicily?
Heard Operation Husky went pretty smoothly for you guys. Also heard Eisenhower has bigger plans. A, mainland invasion.
Reich always has bigger plans, Karl. The point is that we've poked the hornet's nest. Things are stirring.
What things? This from your informant?
Dorfman? Nah, not this time. This is straight from our boys in aerial reconnaissance. There's a dockyard down the coast from here. The Germans are moving something.
Any idea what that something might be?
There's a lot of security, so whatever it is, it's gonna be darn valuable.
Which is where I come in, huh?
Got it in mind, my friend. We need specifics. What it is, where it's moving.
And then what? Sounds like the Germans have got themselves a big operation.
Husky means we've got some bombers in the area. Now, once you do, but you gotta, well, why don't you just give them flyboys a nod?
Alright, come in and clean up after me. I gotcha. So the German transport is able to destroy a harbor defense. Ooh, wow. That's a lot. Alright, what do you got?
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Footage recovered from crashed observation plane shows multiple quantities of weapons being transferred to Lorino Dockyard. Find that armory. Out.
Red Fox out.
Alright. Raid the German armor. Okay. Are we supposed to go this way? Or where are we going? Oh. Tells me a title right there. Oh, missed one.
Something on your mind?
A man called La Terza, the harbor master.
Friend of yours?
A more venal, corrupt individual you could not hope to meet, except, of course, from that bastard, Boom.
Not a friend, then.
He's a traitor. Many of our people is sent to the deaths. Someone should make an example of him.
Okay.
Is that so?
That'd be easy enough. Kill the corrupt harbor master. All right. Let's go. Oh, start mission. There we go. Are we gonna row my boat up there? Oh, I wonder if there's spotlights I gotta shoot out. Probably gotta do that. Oh boy.
This place is crawling with guards. Better keep to the shadows if I'm gonna get the information I need.
Probably a good idea. There's another car. Ooh. Let's see here. Where's this other dude? This is down. It's right down by the gate. It's over here. Anything special? No? Okay. Oh, he's moving. Where are you moving to? Hey, buddy. Yep, no one's gonna find you.
Can't find anything else.
Alright. Now, can I shoot out these lights? Get meter here. What are we stuck on? Quit moving this way. Jesus. 25. Fuck. Would you stay down there? Jesus. I'm trying to get my 30 meter shot here. Quit moving. Quit moving. Jesus. Took long enough.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Else I'm missing? Can I deactivate it? Do I have to shoot it?
This will come in very useful.
Okay. Gotta be very cautious.
Jackpot.
Immer fröhlich bleiben.
I wonder if I can take out all the lights somehow. Take a mine. That's cool. What else we got? Nothing. Okay. Should probably check the map here. Okay. So disable the searchlights. Yeah, it's gonna be one of my first priorities. Quite a few of them. Come on.
Lots of lights on in there.
way to go around these guys. Maybe. Maybe not. There's a hole in the fence. How ideal. Wish something would happen, huh? Say what? Did you see me? That's interesting. Where's this other dude at? He's posted up. Is that an explosive barrel? But it is. I know I'm going outside here, but let's go over here. Oh, is that gonna walk over here? That dude's walking way over there. Holy cow. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Interesting. Is that gonna do anything? Maybe not. Ooh, explode that up. Okay. Chris hasn't seen his buddy yet, laying on the ground over there. Come on. Ooh, that's a big bang. Is he close enough? found him. Ooh, regular ammo. Buddy. Gotcha. I can sense something, huh? This. There we go. Get back to normal. We're gonna see his dead comrades up there. Shit. What? He survived that shit? I'm gonna have to watch a replay on that. Guys. Something in here? Of use? Maybe. Hmm. I don't know where I am yet, thankfully. Woo! Got him. What? What? Oh, are you fucking serious? Why am I not killing him? Oh my god. That's such bullshit, dude. Oh, that is such bullshit. Tries again. I don't understand why it did not let me kill him. Look at that. Whoa, okay, glitchy glitcher. What? What? What the fuck? What the fuck, man?
Huh?
Oh, that was bad. That was my fault. That one was my fault entirely.
This will come in very useful.
Ooh. Wish I'd known that was there. Can I climb up this pipe? Nope. Oh, I can't. Yes. Good. What do I do with this?
One down.
Oh, really? They saw me? Seeing any other dudes. Oh, there's one. There's another one. Okay. Oh, there's one. Didn't see him. There's another. Okay. All right. Well then, let's get the service, shall we? What a kill! Oh! Next. Come on, son. Pop out. So hit him. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, cliff. I love generators so much. Oh, too awesome. We got any more? No? Okay. So let's see here. Pull it up. We'll blow up some more trucks. You know, more points. They would stop walking. Got him. All right. So we got one light. Let's see here. Locate intel. Should probably do that. Kill the corrupt harbor master. I think I might have already killed him. Okay. Alright, what's. Optional. Let's kill the harbor master, rage armory, Typhus. Okay. Where is. Alright, so let's kill the harbor master since we're right next to it. Running, running, running. What's in here? No intel, no nothing? That's a bummer. Ooh, more ammo. Hell yeah. I'll take that. Alright, let's see if we go above it. I only killed like six dudes up here. No problemo. What do you got? What do you got for
no
me?
No more to find here.
Bandage, okay. Okay, found another collectible. Interesting. So what is this? There's gotta be some intel in here somewhere. No? Nothing? Not one thing. like the weekly schedule. See if we can't do a stealth kill.
This must be the harbor master's office. Might be worth nosing around.
Probably a good idea. Can I rig something? That'd be awesome.
Useful to know.
Alright, hold on. What was the collectible? Service record? Collectible? What was that? No. Good info, but didn't tell me where he is. Oh. Okay. So what do we got here?
That must be La Terza, the harbor master. He's the one Lucio told me to kill.
That won't be hard. Super quiet. Stealthy. An overhang thing I can shoot. Can't really shoot that, can I? Where are they? There. Where's the other one? Not a bad kill. Oh, hey, buddy. What are you doing? Walking around, huh? Serious? Fuck. Are you shitting me? Dude, what the fuck? Two headshots? Really? Fuck. Oh, that's a grenade. Oh, fuck. Go. Fuck.
think I've grabbed all I can.
I cannot believe those two shots didn't hit my headshot. That's such bullshit. Like, do I have any... Oh, man. 100 headshots? Dude, I could do that. That's frustrating. If I'd known that was there, I could have killed that dude when he walked by it. Oh, that would have been so easy. There's like no one here. This is very odd. How am I gonna get up there? Oh, try this. Dude, he's way over there. Shit. What is that? Patrol boat. Perfect. Whoa! What? Fuck. Fuck is that bullshit? Fuck, dude. That is such bullshit. Wonder why there's nobody there. Fuck. Let's try. You're dead, fucker. Well, that kind of changes my game plan a little bit. Shit. Alright, how are we gonna do this now? Well, let's wait for the harbor master to go back into hiding. I totally did not expect that, like, at all. Wait, we gotta go up here. See if we can put a charge on this thing. Should be up here, if I remember correctly. There's a way to put a thing on here. I could put it on that side. Let's see. Yep, see you, bitch. Probably wasn't the wisest idea, but I didn't want to get in that explosion, so. Oh, shit. Are they coming this way? Oh, fuck. How did you walk through the fence? I didn't even see the hole in the fence there. Good God. I'm super observant, aren't I?
Not those big bells!
Not early! Not off!
Walk a little closer to the barrel. Fuck. Oh, I blew it up already. Damn it. Was it 30 headshots or 30 kills? 25 kills over 30 meters. Gotcha. I see. Well, bummer. Let's even get environment kill, though. Got one! close is he to the... That was closer than that. Damn. Come on. Work with me here. Wow, it's way off. Holy shit. Come on. Come on. Got him. Come on. Give it to me. What the fuck, man? This 30 meter one's gonna be fucking hard. Waste a lot of rounds there. Shit, if I'd have known this hole was there. Well, oh
nothing
well.
Else to find.
Is that dude coming this way? Oh shit, he is. Jesus. No, you won't. Lieutenant! Yeah, he's dead. Oh, hey, buddy.
Zuhin!
Zuhin! Keep looking. Buddy. Ting, ting, ting. We got it there. Alright. So I'm gonna get an explosive kill out of that, but not quite. Some meters, shit. Now he's talking about that fucking. Damn it.
I had to
I tried.
This will come in very useful.
Alright. Let's get a move on here. God, I wish I could get the range for this thing. That'd be awesome. There we go. I was like, come on, man, you're standing right next to it. Alright, we're just gonna get rid of you. Oh, no, you don't. Right through the bars.
To goodies from the dockyard.
Looks like it. Alright. So that's all that. Alright, let's go in here.
This guy looks important. Good chance he's got something useful on him.
Probably. That's probably a good assessment. Can I shoot that? Damn. Oh, it wraps around. Just gonna reward that a little bit. Oh, I can't go that way. Damn. That sucks. Where are these guys at? They all hidden. Oh, shit. He's not so hidden no more. This is a perfect headshot. And of course it misses. God. Yeah, what we got in here?
I need to find out where the shipment is going.
You didn't see your captain laying there? That's funny. Shit. Fuck. Fuck, man. Come on, pop out. Yeah, you want to. Oh, I should have backed up. Damn it.
Wonder where he keeps locked up. Nothing else.
Alright, let's go. Open sesame, son. Alright, what we got?
Just what I was looking for. The document says the shipments are being sent to Allgara. They've been having problems with the Mafia stealing from the dockyard. Useful to know.
I still got other objectives to do still, but... Let's get that out of the way.
That's all.
Alright. So, let's see here. Super search lights. Locate this syphilis vaccine. Okay. Do that next. Oh boy. Ooh, hey. second then. Who saw me? I hear footsteps. Searchlight. Who the fuck saw me? Ooh. Radio guy. I wonder if I could hit him with this. Pretty damn accurate for that. Holy shit. This open? Maybe. Where are you at?
Life wasn't here.
Oh, of course. Gotcha. Three of them in this corner, somewhere. Oh, that would be a tank. Probably should get rid of that. And that. Take it. Let's see. Who did that? Oh, you motherfucker. It's the same fucking dude. Should be clear now. Should be able to locate this Typhus stuff. Locate the vaccine. Yep, that's what I'm working on. What are you guys hiding in here? Huh? Top secret vaccines, maybe?
I think I've grabbed all I can.
You think you have? Have you really? Alright, there's nothing in here. That's weird. Can't go that way. Is this it here? Oh, it was on the ground.
Those are the Typhus vaccines. I'll let the Partisans know where they are.
Serious? Got lots of tanks to blow up.
Can't find anything else.
Took out the sniper. So should be able to go up here with no problem. Fingers crossed. It goes all the way to the top. That's nice. Wish I'd known that. What's this blue thing? Oh, was that for me actually doing that? Okay, gotcha. So let's go ahead and blow this stuff up, shall we? Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. Run! Making a bit of a scene. Alright. So we got a destroy gun. German. Okay. So we're gonna try and go around this. Yes. So we need to kill the harbor master. Okay, where are you guys at? Get some vantage points here. Where's the other one? Where you at, buddy? Where is he? I'll just blow this up. There. Just need to be able to hit that barrel. I think I got it. Oh, I thought I saw somebody over there. Maybe I was wrong. Makes things easy, just comes right to me. Hey, buddy. You ain't getting up from that one. Helmet. You don't see my muzzle. Got him. Oh, I missed that dude. What's up, bud? Got him. Officer down! Roof bench. Is this it? Come on, where you hiding from? There you are, right there. What are you hiding for? Alright, let me see if I can do this again. You should be able to shoot the guys off the boat. At least I feel you should. One down.
Perfect. Although the noise is liable to bring me some unwanted attention.
I don't think they're gonna come. What do you got on you? Anything cool? No? Okay. Gotcha. Basically, okay. What else we got? This carnage from me earlier. Huh? That's weird. Anywho. I have the right ammo, yep. Bit of a curve. Got him, just before he got in the door. See, now we should be able to shoot him. Should be. He is moving. I'm turning the reticle as fast as I can. I'm not even keeping up. He's going around that. Yep, going around that. Okay. Gotcha. What? Say what? Oh shit. Got him. Where are these guys coming from? Going. Try it again. Asshole. I am curious where the fucking tank came from. Come on. Are you gonna come up here? Oh, I missed. Really? Dead. I'm gonna tag that thing. Okay. Let's get out of here. I was not expecting a tank to show up. Just more question marks coming. Fuck. not good. Through there, can I? Why did the music get so much louder? Okay. We're going the long way around. That was not cool, man. Go this way. Didn't realize that all my killings caused such a riot. Is he back up there? Will that make life easier? Maybe not. Maybe not. Let's see. Should be another guy. Back to where we started. Alright, fine. You want to do this? We'll do this. Let's dance. Let's dance, motherfuckers. Shock troopers? What the fuck? Shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What the fuck was that? Try this again. Alright. yet. Try this again. Where's he going? Did they seriously just respawn everybody back? What the fuck? Okay. This is not what I was expecting.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
Okay. So he's over there. Two of you. Where'd that one go? There he is. Assuming he's gonna stay there. Watch over that pile of boards. That was definitely a curveball the game threw me. Jager kill. I don't know much about Jagers. Get up to my sound canceling generator. Wow, it's like they literally just repopulated the area. Good god. They killed all these dudes. Talking to your buddy no more. Where's he at? Got him. Where the fuck are you guys?
Attenzione!
Outside.
kill the driver? Oh, I can't. Jesus Christ. Of course it's hopping up and down. Killed 200 people on this one mission. Tank should be down. Where is this guy? Oh, there he is. On. Right, there you are. Come on. Jesus. Okay. A little breathing room. I've already done this, but alright. On the top level up here? That would be nice. Go back into his office. Make things easy. Terza. Tank. Perfect. Let's go outside. If we can. Let's see. Where's my other vantage point at? this way. Not good. Okay. Okay, there's no hole in that one. It's around the back end. Okay, destroy the guns. Good to know. Big boom, that's what I'm looking for. Might knock the treads off. There's something. I saw for a brief second. I'd be struggling now. Small sliver. Really? I swear to killed you, man. Away. I totally killed him already. God, it's gonna be fast. Okay. Okay, now is there any driver slot that I can aim at? There's gotta be, right? There's gotta be. Yep, right there. Cool. Got that. Okay. Let's change ammo. I guess somehow pull that thing up. Go on, bitch. Go, go. Run! There's a ladder right there. Cool. Got him. Okay, so all right, how do I want to do this? That's the gun we need to get to. I'd like to raid this. Oh, come on. Jump. He landed on the box and then jumped off. Are you serious? God. Fine, we'll go this way, Karl. It's your little bitch now. God. What's up, buddy? How you doing? There's a lot of dudes. Is there no other way to get in there? This maybe. It's over here.
Ah!
Dang, that went this way. Guess not. Go over here and just blow this tank up so we can cross it off my list. Anywhere that I can use. Ooh! Quite possibly, yes. Ooh, I'm liking this. I'm liking this a lot, actually. I'm kind of gathered around.
Und bleiben verdammt!
Ooh! Buddy, gonna stay right there for me? I'm surprised you don't see me. Where'd your friend go? He was up here. Okay. There's one. I found it. It sounded like right next to me. Where'd they go? What? Are you shitting me? Fuck. Where are you? Fuck you, asshole, right? I have to use my Tommy gun. I really don't want to do that. Oh, of course it's below me. God. Duh! course I can't jump down there. Come on. Here he comes. Assuming this jet's up here. Of course you would fucking do that. Get out of here. Just gotta do it the hard way. Fuck. I'd like to do things a simple way. That's what I'd like to do. Him. There's only, what, four left in this building? It's not bad, right? Woo! 30.1, I'll take it. I may not be able to hit him. Oh, come on.
Better find some ammo.
Shit. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, come on. Really? I'm gonna have to melee this dude to death. Come on, bud. Come up here.
More bullets.
Got one round. We're just gonna stabilize ourselves here. Damn. This is taking a lot longer than I wanted to, guys. Holy shit. Down here, it's over here somewhere. There it is.
What do you know? Christmas came early.
Yeah, all right. All right, my kit's cool. Any more ammo? There we go. Yeah. Yeah, pistol ammo. Oh, even suppressed pistol.
No more
pistol.
To find here.
Nice. Anything else? Oh, come on, Karl. There's gotta be some more stuff. No? Okay. Alright, so we did that. So let's locate the shipments. Wait, is that cool. So now we just do the final two things. Gotcha. On the boat, it looks like. Or the warehouse. One or the other. Ooh! Let's not see that. Ooh. Hey.
Hey, don't you forget?
Where are these fucking Jagers coming from? That's what I want to know. What? Whoa! Hey! Holy shit! Alright, we are out of here. Holy fuck. Jesus. Alright, fine. Let's play that game, assholes. Closer. Go on. Oh, shit. Come on, don't do this to me. Pretty sure I missed him. Just not what I want to have happen. You can die, bitch. Shooting at me. Oh, reload. Oh, shit. Oh, whoa, hey. Holy fuck. These dudes are tough. Expecting that at all. Where is that?
I
at?
Don't need you.
Wow. Gonna just go back to being your annoying little selves and stay the fuck out of my way. How about that?
Leute!
guys are just being assholes. Alright, assholes. Is there a door over here somewhere? Yeah, here we go. Let's do this. Yeah, don't mind me, boys.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
That's one. That's two. Jesus! Are you fucking serious? Let's go, let's go, let's go! Just die! Shit, he's coming behind me. Okay, got him. Jesus, dude. Just die. Somehow hit his grenade pack. I don't know how that fucking happened, but alright. Give me a fucking health pack. Holy shit. Alright. No, I'm just gonna snipe the rest of them if there's any more. This is ridiculous. This has been tough, man. Fucking Jagers. Ooh, hey, didn't know this was here. This would've been nice to know. Oh shit. Yeah, I forgot about this. There's still dudes left. Dude, nope. Wait, what are you? Just inventory, huh? kill him. Got him. Whoa! Okay. Mr. Snipes. Oh, no, you don't. Are you right through the jaw? Boom! You're not walking away from that, bud. Sorry. All right, who else?
Sto ricaricando! Coprimi! Devo ricaricare!
Stomach shot, and... Alright, can I end the mission now? Like, fuck. Stabilize real quick. Oh! That's a grenade! That is not what I was trying to do. What? Oh, I missed. Dead. Who else is here? God fucking A, man.
Can't find anything else.
Alright, I just wanted to try and shoot these motherfuckers. Well, it's gonna mean anything, but you never know. Did I hit that? Oh! I could hit that. Come on. Really? Where's it going? Dead in the water. Wish I'd known that the first mission. Can I hit that spotlight? I got it. That's an awesome shot. I'm gonna take him out too. Stop moving. Got him. 221. All right. Anything else over there? No? All right. Let's pull this shit up. Woo! Oh boy. Got it.
Good. That's full of guns.
Oh, now signal the Allied bombers. Alright, let's go this way. Whew! Man, that took a long time. Note to self.
Nothing else.
Jagers are assholes. And really tough to kill. I just want to end the mission, guys. That's all I want to do. Dude, I already took out like two tanks that were shooting at me and another 10 that were just sitting there in the dock. Okay, yeah, this is the radio that dude we killed. My goodness. Wrong room. Bring it home, boys. Bring it home. I did most of the work for you. Wow. Only died, what, three times? Too bad. Okay, 2 hours and 12 minutes. Awesome. Explosive revelation. I discovered that the mysterious shipments being transported via the dockyard were radio control components for Kessler's missile. The components' ultimate destination is Allgara. Wow. Much further north. It means the Nazis are close to mass production of the missile, and that we're one step closer to finding out what Bohm is planning. Kills 117, ghost kills 69, headshots 72, accuracy 72, longest shot 221. Jeez. That took forever. Wow. Okay. Whew. So we're gonna take a break here. My god. Looks like it's kinda getting more. I don't remember the truck being back there last time. Looks like it's changing a little bit. Cool. We'll end this here. Thanks for watching, guys. I know that took a lot longer than I wanted to. I know we're kinda running around double backing a lot, which I apologize for, but they were throwing me some curveballs I wasn't ready for. So, it kind of is what it is. I was trying to get the pistol to, let's see, what's the... Where's it at? Trying to get this guy leveled up. And we're getting there. I mean, we're what? Halfway with accuracy, range, we're almost there. That'd be really helpful. And then the explosive kills, that's kind of helping with the 25 kills over 30 meters, trucks and stuff like that. So, kind of find a little segue there. But with that, I'll end this here. We'll come back probably, I don't know, tomorrow maybe. Yeah, maybe a little bit longer, a little bit later. Anyway, I need to get something to eat. We'll come back and check out my YouTube and Twitch channels for other views and video games I've played. Let me know how I'm doing on this one or any other game you guys see me play. And I'll talk to you guys soon. See ya.